global mean sea level is about 3.5 millimetres per year of sea level rise. That's the average rate around the world. And in some places around the New Zealand coastline, the land is subsiding twice that much, or it is rising twice that rate. And so when the land is subsiding at the same rate sea level is rising, you essentially double the amount of sea level rise. And where the land is uplifting at the same rate sea level is rising, you cancel out the global sea level rise. So vertical land movements, or VLMs, as we call them, matter when predicting sea level rise.